For anything, we have a triple threat coming up. We have one of our breakout talents in a match against two of WWE's finest.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
Triple Threat Contest is a non-disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, from Florida, weighing in at 211 pounds, Adam Cole. His opponents first, The Club, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
We have three of WWE's greatest set for triple threat action.
I don't see a clear favorite here. Any one of these three could legitimately walk away victorious.
Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
The man has made his way up from NXT to become the upper echelon of the WWE locker room. Kevin Owens looks ready to go.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ballgame.
Three superstars, but only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's going to be.
But that's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match?
Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
Gotta have that head on swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Well, it might not be the boldest strategy, but he might chill here. Just chill out a bit in the early going and let the other two superstars beat on each other a bit.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Inside the ring now. And that drop kick was extremely effective.
Hey, 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 hey. seen stars for quite a while.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes it incredibly difficult to game plan for.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
For a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
He's in full-on attack mode, and it was a huge counter.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Will this be enough? Hang on! He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
We'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. This is what makes him one of the
best. Counter that was. Oh, there it is. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. What?
We got a cover.
He takes the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Oh man, that's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
He's struggling a bit here. His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
This competitor certainly knows the value of being bold. I mean, you're just
and this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
I think this man means business.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Oh, man! Did you hear that?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Well, I don't know if you would characterize this as innovative offense, but
it sure, it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
The crowd clearly divided for this triple threat match. There doesn't seem to be a runaway favorite in this one.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a reversal. Kevin Owens. This man, oh, watch this. He's famous for this. One more time for everyone at home.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, don't get up.
Look at Finn Balor making.
making his moves. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's in full backslide. This could do it.
Yeah, real close.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He whipped that one.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, a horrible mistake there. His opponent to the limit here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Yeah, he possesses a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
He's stumbling some now.
We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
As he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. He saw that one coming. Kevin Owens. This man, watch this. He's famous for this. I love watching these replays.
He may get the three count right there.
But close. The ref's out. Extra slow. Base here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? Incredible counter.
He's delivering it. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He did